I don't want a school shooting. I don't want it. I had people driving by my house, my life threatened. Yeah. Still, to this day, they think that I am tarnishing the school's image.
Like,
I'm trying to stop something
right
from happening that would really tarnish the school's image.
Right.
This to protect the kids that are there now.
Yeah,
the hate towards me. That's
Talk
what I was
that.
Surprised. I mean, I had people tell me that after this, they went and confronted their bullies.